So father in jail with no bond after being arrested for driving while intoxicated with two children in the vehicle. 29-year-old Joseph Zach was taken after EPD responded to a domestic dispute in the Glendale and Broadway Avenue area. That caller stated they saw a white truck stopped in the middle of the road where Zach and a woman were arguing. When EPD arrived, he was uncooperative, yelling at officers. He later admitted to drinking at a family gathering prior to driving and does not have a valid driver's license.